I do actually miss working there. Only because I get to look at all the pretty servers.
Yeah.
And they love me because I would help them do things. Oh. Do you say the shrimp tails? Huh? Do you say the shrimp tails? Pass. That's a pass.
Yeah, the State Farm commercial.
You don't have to get that first. I understand you shouldn't have to get that personal, but why was he there?
Because exactly.
Wasn't that a family dinner?
Exactly. He doesn't. Jake from State Farm. He's a black guy. He doesn't have any fucking boundaries.
None. I remember a guy from Buffalo Wild Wings was trying to tell me that the original Jake from State Farm died. I'm like,
a white guy?
Yeah. I'm like, no, he didn't.
No, just his career for being white.
Yeah.
Is that why they changed
it? I can only imagine. They didn't even change names. They kept the same name, but he just became a black guy instead of white.
Do they have ice cream?
Huh?
It wouldn't surprise me if they don't. I mean, it wouldn't surprise me if they don't. I see they have desserts over there, so. Yeah, they must have ice cream. Actually, no, this is my first time here.
Medium.
Soft serve ice cream, oh yeah.
Who, me?
Huh?
Me?
No. Let's get some ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pounding some ice cream. Mm-hmm. Whisco.
Yeah.
This guy's got it going on over here. But sitting by himself, at the top. Watching the people on the phone with headphones and things. I want to talk, and I don't want anybody fucking to talk. That's right up my alley. Squish it down, then it makes it less graceful. They can't see it because of your gun.
Good.
Oh, you got it cut? I forgot all about it. It's been a hell of a first night.
I gotta check it to see what it's on.
Yeah, and they wouldn't care if you didn't cross over here, because lunch is actually less than that. What they would care about is if you did the crossover for lunch or supper. And they start going.
Oh,
did I? Mm-hmm. Or what, were you there at the time when there was the Chinese, Chinese one on the west side? I don't know if it was with them that day. Somebody went up and got crab legs or something. They put out, we were there for the crossover, and then crab legs or something weren't part of the lunch. And so he went and charged us for dinners, and even though we came for lunch, most of us, one person went up and got crab legs, and so they ended up charging all the whole table for dinner. Yeah, damn it. Good one, it was a good restaurant. So I went over right the west side of
Buffet.
Grand Canyon. Yeah,
yeah.
Over by that.
That would have been a good going corral too.
Yeah.